So one of the things we have to set up for Mortician for this upcoming event is tires. It's always something you have to worry about. So these are the tires that I use on Tombstone. They're a rubber tire that's foam filled, so they can't go flat. They get pretty good traction. They're very tough. They can take a pretty good hit. Okay. So I've been pretty happy with them. There's some downsides. They don't work for Mortician. First off, they're very heavy. So we'll throw it on the scale and kind of get a pick for this. So each tire is 6 pounds, 5 ounces. So we're looking at near 13 pounds for two tires. On a 120-pound robot, that's kind of silly. So they're good in that regard. They get great traction, they're just kind of heavy. But another thing is they're just too big. They're 10-inch tires, and I need smaller because it's a smaller robot. So we're going to use these 8-inch carefree slicks. Okay. Now, this style of tire is different than this. So this is basically a rubber tire that should have an inner tube that's instead been filled with foam. This, the tire is foam all the way through. That's the way in which it's made. And these are good in some respect because they're very lightweight. So I throw that guy on the scale, and he's under 3 pounds. So it's quite a bit lighter. One of the bad things about them is they just don't get very good traction. So if you can kind of see the shininess on the outside of the tire, when the tire is made, they spray the form that they're made in with a mold release agent. So as the tire is molded in there, when it's done, they can peel the tire out of the mold without breaking it. And that stuff's really slippery, and that's what's on the outside of the tire. And so to use them in combat, I mean, eventually you could wear that off, but obviously you want it to work right immediately. You don't want to go several matches in. So we're going to have to sand off the outside of that just in the traction area so it gets decent traction. One of the things we're going to try different this time is to use a little traction compound on these tires to see if that will help. So I bought this stuff called Hot Lap. It's basically for sprint cars. And we'll see if it helps. Sanded up. You can see that we got all of the shiny part off of the area of the contact area of the tire. And this will get much better traction in the arena. So it was certainly worth the effort. You can see the difference between the two, how it's just all the shininess and then the sanded version. So this is great. I'm glad I got done what I got done. And now I have all of the rest of the spare tires to get done before we get ready. So if you like what we're doing, you like any of these videos, obviously like and subscribe. We've got more content coming, and we'll keep showing what we're doing for Mortician for Robogames.